For her.
Her?
The beautiful one I have danced the evening with.
Where did she go?
She disappeared, like the fine morning mist.
She was lovely.
The loveliest.
I am not certain of that. I must confess, I too have found a lovely maiden. And she lives here, in the woods.
The woods?
Yes, in the top of a tall tower with no doors, nor stairs.
Where?
2 leagues from here, 2 east, just beyond the mossy knoll.
And how do you manage a visit?
It's quite simple, actually. I stand beneath her tower and say, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair to me. And as she lowers the longest, most beautiful head of hair, yellow as corn, which I climb to her.
Rapunzel, Rapunzel, what kind of name is that? You jest. I have never heard of such a thing.
I speak the truth. Mm-hmm. She's as true as your maiden. A maiden running from a prince? None would run from us.
And yet, one has. Did I abuse her with your disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, what shall I regain? The heart she has won from me. Out of your reach.
High in the tower, she sits by the hour, taking her hair. I had me coming, frequently humming a light-hearted air. Agony, far more painful than yours. When you know she would go with you, there only were doors. Agony, all the torture they teach. What's as intriguing
or half as fatiguing
as what's out of reach?
Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, an heir to a throne?
You are ever.
Looking for your cow?
What are you doing here?
I'm here to make amends.
I want you to stay out of this, old man.
I'm here to see your wish granted.
You've caused enough trouble. Keep out of my path.
Thank you. not true. It takes two of us, you came through. When the journey was rough, it took you. It took two of you, it takes care. It takes patience and fear and despair to change, though you swear to change. You can tell if you do. It takes two.
You've changed, you're thriving. There's something about the
done, you can do. When there's two of you, if I dare, it's because I'm becoming aware of us as a pair of us, each accepting a share of what's there.
We've changed, we're strangers. I meet you in the woods. Who minds what dangers? I know that past the woods and what we've passed. Let's hope the change is last. Beyond witches and slippers and boots, just the two of us, beyond lies, safe at home with our beautiful prize. Just a few of us, it takes trust. It takes just a bit more than we're done. We want more, we had none, we got three. We need one, it takes two.
Children should listen.
No, please!
Why? As for
He's a very smart prince. He's a prince who prepares. Knowing this time I've gone for him. He spread pitch on the stairs. I was caught unawares. And I thought, well, he cares. This is more than just malice. Better stop and take stock while you're standing here stuck on the steps of the palace. You think, what do you want? You think, make a decision. Why not stay and be good? You think, well, it's a thought would be his response. But then what if he knew who you were when you know that you're not what he thinks that he wants? And then what if you were what the prince would envision? Although, how can you know who you are till you know what you want, what you don't? So then which do you pick? We are safe out of sight in ourselves, but where everything's wrong. Or where everything's right, then you know that you'll never be wrong. And whichever you pick, do it quick, cause you're starting to stick to the steps of the palace. It's your first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a mall is exciting. But you've stopped long enough, cause you're still standing stuck to the stuff on his steps. But run along and avoid the collision. Even though they don't care, we'll be better off there, where there's nothing to choose, so there's nothing to lose. So you brought up your shoes. Then from out of the blue, and without any guard, you know what your decision is, which is not to decide. We'll just leave nothing. For example, a shoe. And then see what he'll do. Now it's he and not he.